Hello, Marco Levette here. Well, it's been a long time since I've brought a newsletter to you. So we're going to kick it up a notch. We're going to do something different. Now, you got the newsletter in your email, but I thought it'd always be nice to have something over here on YouTube so that, you know, you understand how I am, what I'm doing, animation and all. I just thought that people learn and they listen and they take in information on different levels in different ways. So why not do a video also? All right, so that's the reason behind this. I have some big news and some important news for you. Now, the end of May, I decided that Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation would put out two episodes. So now on every Tuesday we put out a episode, but we've shifted that on down in the week. So on Thursday, Inspiration Thursday, I'm bringing on the authors, the coaches, the entrepreneurs that are willing to just be bone transparent, share their story so that we understand what did it take for them to be able to do what they do, to get through what they got through so that they can do what they do. You know, sometimes, most times stories are layered and there are layers and one thing does not catapult you to where you are right now. So I really believe that one person does it, then I can do it also. Another person does it, you can do it also. So let's come on and share those stories. Let's enjoy them. Let's be inspired. Let's be awestruck and let's keep moving. That's Inspiration Thursday. Now, how to Friday? Yes. Fridays are set for the authors and the coaches in particular to come on. If you are a coach or an author and you work with small business entrepreneurs and you've put out a book, a product, a course, a study that is going to help streamline their work day, it's going to help them work smarter, as they say, not harder. It's going to introduce them to something new, a new thought, a new product. Then this is where this How To Friday comes in. It's how to actionable steps. This actionable steps and information that can be used right now. That's what How To Friday is all about. But we're not just going to build out your business. We have to build out you, the entrepreneur. So we're going to have authors and consultants and coaches come on for self-development. All right. We can never talk about taking care of ourselves enough because I know what it's like to sit in your chair and work on a project and forget to drink your water. Yeah. Forget to drink your water, forget to get up and go outside and put your feet in the grass and let the sun get on your face. I know about that. I really, really do. And you know, at the end of the day, we have people waiting for us, pulling for us, they're watching for us, they're looking for us. And if we don't take care of ourselves, then we can't service them the way they deserve to be serviced and the way that we want to. So we're not just building out your business, we're bringing on people who can help you with your own personal self-development because you are the brand. Bottom line, you are the brand. So that's what's going on with Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation. So every Thursday is Inspiration Thursday and Fridays, it's the How To Fridays. All right. So then that segues me on into a brand new podcast that I'm going to start the end of June. It's businesscardradio.com. Now it is for the author. And the author and for the coach, the consultant that has a product, a service, a book that can help the small business owner, the entrepreneur. All right. And once again, we are focusing ourselves on, we are focusing on the self-development and the building out of your business. But on the businesscardradio.com, it's much more concentrated. It is going to be video and 25 minutes of you taking us on a deep dive look at what of your subject matter of your book, the course that you are bringing that is going to help the entrepreneur as far as their business or their personal, their self-development. It's a deeper dive look, and we're taking, it's always going to be in video, but I also will upload it on a podcast host so that your listeners can have it by way of video or audio. Video coming by way of YouTube and audio by way of the podcast host. So that's how, what that's going to be all about. It's a weekly show. That's just going to be weekly. Businesscardradio.com is going to be weekly. And it is an investment driven podcast. So what that means is that there's a fee to be showcased on businesscardradio.com, but don't let that scare you. If you are hosting a conference, if you are hosting a webinar, come on over and advertise that. Use businesscardradio.com as a platform to get the word out. All right. Use it as your platform for media. All right. Media for your brand new book, media for your brand new course. You know, it's evergreen. And where is it going to go? It's always going to be present on the internet. So that takes me into, let's see, we covered businesscardradio.com. I'm really excited about that. There are so many people that are authors. And when you go over to Amazon, the list for new, you know, the new books that are out everywhere, just everywhere, you know. So if you fit the criteria, I can't stress it enough, and I'm not taking everybody, but if you are an author, a coach, you know, coaches are always coming up with new courses. We're always tweaking things so that we can benefit our audience. And if your audience are entrepreneurs, male and female, and they are from age 40 to on up to 65, well, then we're building Business Card Radio out to meet that audience, all right, to pull in that audience. I may even put it on a network. I don't know. Let me think about that. Let me think about that, because I know I'm treating it differently from Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation. So, but yeah. I'm taking applications for people that want to be guests. So you want to be a guest on businesscardradio.com. There's a link here that's going to take you over to a sheet that is going to just answer all of your questions. And once a week, those shows, those places are going to add up fast. So I don't believe in stacking 3 months worth of episodes. So that means there's only 8 slots. Yeah. Oh my goodness. There's only 8 slots for, wow. I hadn't thought about that. There's only 8 slots starting out for businesscardradio.com. So you better hurry up. You better hurry up and apply. And let's see what you're working with. Okay. Let's get some media coverage for you. Let's let you get some exposure so that you can get your book sold and you can help other people that are entrepreneurs. You know, it's a tough gig. Entrepreneur is not a for the faint of heart. So, you know, you have something that's going to inspire, that's something that's going to help give how-to instruction information. Come on with it. Bring it on to us. What about the blog post? The email newsletter took you over to a couple of blog posts that came out this month for the May issue of Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation, the newsletter. I want to hear from you. What do you think? Every month, I'm going to highlight someone who really brought in some information to us. And it's hard to determine who. I'm still working through the kinks on that. But I'll always bring you something concerning the industry, the podcast industry, what's going on there, and or and you know, who's doing some, making some big strides and helping us all out as far as entrepreneurs go. And keep it in mind, when you are a podcaster, you are an entrepreneur, which segues me over to podcastacademyonline.com. Now, that's what I built for the mature person who wants to learn how to podcast. You know little to nothing about podcasting. Don't let that scare you off, because I have three different courses over there. The first one is Give It To Me Fast. In 13 slides, presentations, you will be a podcaster. All right. Then I have people who want to learn at their own pace. Sometimes they want to come in every day, maybe come in every week, whatever. We have people over there in different places in their life, and they can't be up under a very tight time range to learn how to podcast. So that's the monthly membership, and you come in and there are the modules there, and you learn at your own pace. Now, what I have found to be very popular and is very, very successful, every class is graduating out podcasters, and they're going on to do webinars and seminars and retreats. These folks hit the ground running from this course, and they are changing the world. And that's the 7-week, and let me get that correct, 7-week basic podcast building class. Now, it's going on right now, and we are full. So what I want you to know is at podcastacademyonline.com, we're taking enrollment for the next class, which is June 26th. So when I tell you that people are getting into this class and they're graduating, there are some graduates over there, and their testimonies are posted. And when I finish with this class, guess what? We're going to have even more. So people are getting into that 7-week class, and they are getting results. So we're on 1 week, and it's virtual in Zoom. And then the next week, you're doing the coursework. But I'm still on Zoom for 30 minutes in case you need me. And then the following week, we're all back together, and you're continuing to build your podcast. And we're off for 7 weeks. So just want to know, we'll let you know what's going on over at podcastacademyonline.com. Go over, take a walkabout, and I encourage you, if you've been kicking the tires, you've been fitting to, you've been thinking about starting up a podcast, now is the time to stop kicking the tires. Now is the time to go ahead and commit yourself to doing so. All right. That's all I'm going to say about that. I could talk about podcasting all day. You know that, but I won't. So I think I covered everything that's on the paper part of this newsletter. I think I got everything. The call to action, I'm asking you to please, please, please go over to, be sure to share out this newsletter, because it contains information that can change a person's life. Maybe someone wrote a book or they are a coach, a consultant, and they have information that can help the entrepreneur. They can help them in their business, or they can help them with self-development. They won't know about businesscardradio.com if you don't share this newsletter out. There's somebody who wants to connect their business to a podcast, and they don't know how to do that. If you don't share this newsletter out, then they won't know about podcastacademyonline.com and the fact that we're starting up a brand new 7-week session that is proven itself over and over to be successful. We're starting that up June 26th. So I'm asking you to, if you don't share out the email that we sent over to you, then please direct them to this video, and then we'll all be very, very happy. And finally, you like Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation, and I sure hope that you do. Be sure to go ahead and subscribe. And subscribe doesn't mean that you're paying anything. It just means that when you click the blue button or you click the green button, then it will come up every time a new episode comes up. It will come up on your Apple iPhone, or it will come up on your Android phone. So I'm asking you to go over and, you know, catch us on my website, on the YouTube channel, and the link is there in the newsletter, or Spotify or Apple. We're everywhere, but I'm just keeping it easy. Spotify, Apple, YouTube, or my website. Find us there. You know, my coach always said you give people too many choices and then they'll get confused and do nothing. And I don't want you to freeze up. I need for you to do something. I need for you to share out this newsletter or this video. And I need for you to go ahead and subscribe to Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation on Spotify, Apple Podcasts. Go over to YouTube and subscribe over there. Or you can always go over to my website and take a listen, all right? Well, that is the video portion of the May newsletter. Hope you enjoy it. I want to hear from you. I'm going to leave this, the newsletter, video newsletter, I'm always going to leave this open so that you can leave comments, all right? People get mean and that type of thing, and I don't usually leave comments for the episodes or that type of thing. I just don't do that. But for the newsletters, we're going to give it a try. All right. I want to hear from you. Come here. Let's meet right here. Tell me what you think about the video newsletter. Tell me what you think about the blog posts. All right. I want to know. And if there's something that you want us to cover in particular on those blog posts, let me know. Let's have communication. So because Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation was created for the boomer woman in particular coming out of corporate. Now she's looking to reinvent, become an author, a podcaster, an entrepreneur. So it's my obligation to make sure that I'm bringing you the subject matter, the guests that are going to help you move this along. You made that decision. You're going to be an author. You're going to be a podcaster. You're going to be an entrepreneur. I did it. Now it's up to me to listen to you, listen for you, and find out what you need so that I can bring it to you. That's why this whole thing was built. All right? I'm Margo Levette, Her Business, Her Voice, Her Conversation, and soon to be businesscardradio.com. See you real soon. All right? Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for sharing. Bye-bye now.